esteem him. We hid our faces from him. As smitten of God, surely our sins he wore. The griefs we bore fell upon him. No stately form of majesty that we would see him lovely, acquainted with grief. Surely his Father's will he did fulfill in dying. Pierced for our transgressions, forsaken of men, cut off from the land of living, he knew no sin. And when, like a lamb that was led to slaughter, he was silent, and by his wounds we are. Gone astray and turned each one to his own way. Far from the fold, surely our shepherd died and justified the many. Oh. And he was pierced for our transgressions, forsaken men, cut off from the land of